One of the hadith, that is a sahih, an authentic hadith, that من صام رمضان ثم أتبعه ستة من شوال كان كصيام الدهر أو صام كصيام الدهر. That whoever fasted Ramadan and then followed it with the 6 days of Shawwal, this month, the month of Shawwal, as he fasted the whole year. As he fasted the whole year. So alhamdulillah, this is the mercy and blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he is blessed us with Ramadan and fasting only 30 days, and after 30 days fasting only 6 days, and then the reward of it is fasting as a whole year. Now, let's say in Ramadan, during Ramadan, if you missed few days of Ramadan, then what shall you do? Will you fast first, catch up the Ramadan, and then fast the month of Shawwal? And what you will do? Let me explain something here. Majority of the ulama, and recently Shaykh Ibn Baz and Ibn Uthaymeen rahimahullah ta'ala, they said, according to the hadith, man sama Ramadan, whoever fasted the Ramadan, which is the whole Ramadan. So let's say if you didn't fast portion of the Ramadan, let's say the woman that didn't fast for 5, 6, 7 days because of their monthly cycle. Or let's say you are traveling, you know, so during your travel, you couldn't fast for a day or two. Let's say you are a person is sick, he couldn't fast 1 or 2 days. What shall this person will do? If you see the hadith, this person actually didn't fast Ramadan. He missed portion of it, 1 day, 2 days, 5 days, 7 days. So the ulama said, according to the hadith, you have to catch up the first, you know, what you missed in Ramadan, which is the first day, second day, or whatsoever. And then after that, you do the 6 days of Shawwal. And this is the majority of ulama, they are telling us about. But still, we have a hadith of Aisha radiallahu anha that she used to say, or she said, that I used to catch up the Ramadan in the month of Sha'ban. And we know Sha'ban is just a month before Ramadan. So this also, the ulama said, well, this also a permissible, you know, this hadith give us the permission, well, it's permissible for us to delay the month of Ramadan, what you missed in Ramadan, and then you can catch up in some other days. But the priority is to finish the fard. Because Allah Almighty on the Day of Judgment, He will ask you for the fard. Why you didn't fast? It's fard upon you. But He will not ask you why you didn't fast Shawwal. Shawwal is a voluntary soul. It's a tatawwa. Siyam al-tatawwa. It's a voluntary act. So, there's, you know, again, slight difference of opinion of the ulama, but the more strong opinion is that you finish your fard first, then you can finish Shawwal. But for some reason you cannot make it, then inshallah ta'ala you can fast Shawwal for some reasons, and then you can catch up Ramadan at any time. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam. And if you have any questions, please feel free to ask. Even question regarding the Shawwal or fasting Ramadan, or even something else, inshallah ta'ala, we are available for a few minutes, and then inshallah we'll close the session. Nothing inshallah? طيب. Yes, brother.
Better to fast the 6 days together or okay to split the
day? The brother is asking, is it preferable or compulsory to fast the 6 days one shot all together? No, alhamdulillah, the sharia of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is easy upon us. So you cannot, it's not compulsory to fast 6 days one shot. You can fast, different days, one and then skip one day and then fast another day. Also, Jazakallah Khair, you reminded me, you can combine two intentions in tatawwa, in voluntary act. For example, you can fast on Monday, this, let's say, coming Monday, you can fast on Monday and having two intentions, intention of Shawwal and intention of Monday, and you will get two rewards. But you cannot join two intentions with Fariḍah, which is, you cannot, you know, combine and you will say, MashaAllah, so I will fast Monday, and I will fast Shawwal, and I will catch up my Ramadan, you know? No, this is not allowed. So you cannot combine the intention with the fard by itself, alone. So you fast Ramadan alone, and then you can combine the 3 days, three days of the month, which is, you know, 13, 14, 15 of the month of lunar month, or Monday or Thursday, with the intention of Shawwal, inshallah ta'ala, you get the reward. Allahu A'lam. Any questions, inshallah? طيب بارك الله فيكم سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك والسلام عليكم